Yeah, I'm filming. What? What do you mean say? This is a shower. And that's Logan crying.
This thing might be puffing in a
minute. Yeah.
There.
Let's see. What else do you get?
You could try this. Whoops.
You got a Baltimore Orioles.
You know?
Do what?
You could try this on me.
Oh, we're doing fine. This would be good. Did you say something, Joel? Okay, we think that's about enough for all the stuff he's got. What do you think?
You see his clothes?
Yeah, it's his clothes, all his bags and stuff. Okay, well, turn him around here.
It's not gonna be a happy face.
What are you doing, Logan?
Get a close-up on his console.
I got one. Say goodbye. How old is he now? What is today? October 4th.
He's 23 days.
Logan. Hey, Logan, not down there, Logan. Oh, what am I down? What are you doing, pumpkin? He likes his cow. Your arm's in the way. Is he grabbing it?
Before.
step back. Let's see what he does. I think he likes the cow. He likes the cow probably because it's black and white. Switch it and see what he does. That's pretty weird. Look at that. Cow's his buddy.
Your mommy. Is that your mommy? Say hi, mommy. I love my daddy. Yeah. You're your best boy. Mm. Wait a second. Sit up. Ready? Say something, Lori.
Hi.
Don't say something profound. You want to see Logan cough, Lindsay? Yeah, that's funny. 20 years from now, you'll wonder what that meant, Logan. What? Hey, look up. Ready? Weebles wobble, but they don't fall down. That's enough, honey. I gotta get him to burp. Get it. Wait. Here's Aunt Jo. My name's Chubby, and I'm fat. Grandma's dog was fat, my Aunt Joe's fat, and I'm fat. You know, the other day I was in the revolving door at JCPenney's in Cincinnati, and a door came around, and I got my face pinched between the door and the wall, and I kind of looked like this. Telling the news, I'm leaving today. I'm gonna, I don't know where to get a piece of it. New York, big note. Those vagabond blues.
You're right, just the words.
What?
Listen, you're right.
See, what words do I know? How about this? I know a Newport Catholic fight song, right? We will fight until we come to victory. Fight on your thoroughbreds and show your royalty. Rah, 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 we will fight with hearts praying bold for the colors of the blue and gold. Fight and lead us to victory. Hey, 2 bids, 4 bids, 6 bids, $1. Hold up. All for it. New camp. Stand up and holler. Oh, he pooped.
There you go.
Say goodbye.
Mm. A minute. Do that again.
Do what? What did you do? What did you do?
I can get that on there. Raging Bull. Do what? Why don't you come up here and hold it? Well, I can't focus it that well. Well, you gonna come up here, Lori, and do that, or what? Well, I'm trying to, can't really see the letters real well. Yeah. Let me see if I can focus it any better. That's about it. Well, Logan. What are you doing? You're farting. Logan. Hey. Logan. What are you doing? You getting hungry? You tired? Aww. You okay? Gesundheit. Logan. What are you doing? Logan, smile. Smile. What are you doing? Come here, Lori. You want to film this? Want to film this? Here you go. Yep, it's running too.
Yes.
Yep.
Can you get us?
All right. Shh. Now look.
in the camera. Say, Uncle Bill, or Uncle Bill, Grandpa Bill, the food goes in here, and after a while, it comes out down here and back there. And I'm hungry now. You hungry now? You hungry? Where's your bottle? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look. Look what Daddy got. Ta-da. What are you doing? Just watching him, watching me. Well, I'm gonna miss you. You gonna miss me? Because Mama have to get up in the middle of the night with you. And she won't let you watch any good TV shows like Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. Or The Hunt for Red October. Mm-hmm. But I know you need to make Grandpa Bill get up in the middle of the night. So you scream real loud. Say, Bill, get up, come here and feed me. He'll do it. You think Grandpa Bill can handle him?
Yeah.
Oh, wait a second.
Yeah.
Let me do my imitation of Lori singing to Logan. La, 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 la.
And who was doing it tonight?
Well, I just make a fun.
No.
Lori gets in real close and goes, la, 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 la.
No, I don't.
Well, are you going to keep doing that or are you going to stop?
You want me to stop?
Well, whatever, I can't.
Okay, I'll stop.
Say goodbye. What?
Bill, this lesson's for you, see? Look at this. I'm an old pro. Little reassurance, Bill. Look at that. Oh. Pull the tabs, put the tape over so it doesn't catch on his little skin. He hates this part. Bend it over. Look, make sure you put a layer to it. Put it back over just in case. Okay, he's okay. Raise him up and pull him out. To wipe out, rub around your hands, get your body temperature. You don't like this either.
Hey.
Okay, ready? Ooh. Oh no. I'm not helping you, Bill. I'm not, but you are. Bend your legs.
Come on.
Aww. Okay. Get your leg in there. Okay, good boy. Good boy. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Listen, listen, listen. Hey.
What happened to the shh?
Huh?
What happened to the shh?
Oh, as Lori would say, la la, la la. Now when she does it, Billy, you remind her. Top button so you look good. Top button. Oh yeah. Look at that. No problem. No problem. No problem. And then the cure all to end all? Want something to drink? Yes. So Bill, I hope you can do a better job than that. And I hope he screams. That's good, huh?
Yeah.
How old is he?
Be 2 months Monday.
What's he weigh?
Last time we checked, he weighed 13 pounds. That was Halloween.
That was Halloween.
What are you looking at, hon? Logan.
Tell me how you talk.
Logan.
Ooh. Ooh. I say ooh.
Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Show us your outfit. Stand him up.
Okay. Where you been?
So where you been?
Let's have Granny get in there. Get in there. Get in there.
Grandma. But see, Grandma, he's not going to be in this outfit.
Yeah, so he's not going to be in it to match your red dress. So take that Columbo coat off and get over here. What's that? Logan. What are you doing?
Nothing. She was.
What are you doing, hon? Logan. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'll be over in a minute.
Logan.
Say hi. Say hi. Say what her got on the red dress. Say is that woman got on the red dress. Say look up there. Say, Daddy. Say, Daddy, I'm getting tired. say everybody has pulled at me all day long.
On.
And I got on a bow tie. And I'm just getting tired. Say, did you understand that? Say, do you understand that, Daddy? I was getting tired. Say, and Grandma didn't put my pants on straight? Say, Grandma did that to me.
There we go.
Say goodbye, folks. I'm going to night.
Well, Logan, this is your Aunt Jeannie rocking you. 11 o'clock at night after a wedding.
I got him back to sleep.
She got you back to sleep. Say goodbye to him, Jeannie. What are you doing?
What's mommy doing? Ooh, excited. Get excited. Ooh.
All right. Give it five. Just love you to death. Just love you to death.
So, Paul, when are y'all going to play your little game with Aunt Lois?
They started it last night.
Yeah, we started. I told her what happened when we all sat. Look at him!
That's just so pretty! I can't help it!
You can do it at breakfast.
Do you know, I have not seen your feet yet. There they are. There's them pretty feet.
Hey, look at them long feet.
Oh, aren't they pretty? Aren't they pretty feet?